basically metals are the materials which have the property of strongness. They are lustrous, malleable, ductile, so minerals and are good conductors of heat and electricity. So these are total 6 terms and we will discuss them one by one. So let's come to the first term, which is strong. So basically we all know that metals are very hard. We can't break them in one go. That means we can't break them with a hammer or anything only in one go. Okay. So second property is lustrous, which is also shinable. So we all know that our metals are shinable, which are very shiny. Like for example, the metal gold, silver, aluminium, iron, and all metals are shinable. So they have the property of lustrous. So let's come to the third term, which is malleable. This property is known as malleability, which is the characteristic property of metals. In this property, the metals are drawn into three wires by hammering them. This is known as the property of malleability. So for example, our aluminium foil, which is used to wrap our food items. And second example is our silver foil, which is used to decorate our streets. So these are the examples of malleable metals. Actually there are more. So let's come to the fourth property, which is ductile. This property is also known as ductility property, which is also a characteristic property of metals. In this property, the metals are drawn into thin wires, and this property is known as ductility. So for example, our copper wire, which is used in a wide variety, also silver wire, golden wire, but copper is used by many of these people because it is more safe and its tendency of ductility. So let's come to the second last property, which is superus of metals. It is the property, it is the rating property of metals. It is the property of metals in which if we strike hard the metals, they produce the ringing sound. For example, the bells of the temples, if we strike hard them, they produce the ringing sound. जैसे आप temples में जाते हैं, उनकी जो bells होती हैं, वो जब हम उन्हें strike करते हैं, मारते हैं, तो फिर उनमें से ringing sound produce होती है. जैसे कोई भी metal bottle ले लीजिए, कोई metal का pencil ले लीजिए, अगर वो गिर जाता है कोई height से, तो फिर बहुत तेज ringing sound आती है. तो ये example है. और लास्ट प्रॉब्लम ये हमारी कंडक्टर्स ऑफ हीट एंड इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. सो